It's difficult to pick just one side because they both make good arguments. From an economic perspective, they deserve to make millions since the public is willing to pay high ticket prices to see them play. On the other hand, professions such as teaching are so critical to society that they deserve more money than they are currently being given. This is necessary to attract the best and brightest into the profession and to motivate them to stay there.